At least 9 people were killed and 37 injured in a militant attack at Agricultural Directorate in Peshawar today morning. According to Inter Services Public Relations, ISPR, four armed militants, who entered the hostel building in rickshaw and opened fire at the guard, have been killed by security forces. The university had remained closed today as the country celebrates Eid Milad-un-Nabi, but, while a large number of students were present in the hostel building, the injured have all been admitted to Khyber Teaching Hospital where an emergency has been imposed. Among the injured there are 7 students, 2 Frontier Corps, FC, personnel, 1 police officer, a guard, and a journalist. The area is still being surveyed by military helicopters and a clearance operation is underway. University Road, where the attack took place, had been closed off to traffic. Prime Minister of Pakistan Shahid Khaqan Abbasi has condemned the attack. He praised the forces for spontaneous response. Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf chairman Imran Khan has tweeted saying, "Saddened by condemnable terrorist attack in Peshawar this morning. My prayers to the victims and their families. Commend the rapid response of KP police and army that helped in containing damage and concluding the operation. Saddened by condemnable terrorist attack in Peshawar this morning. My prayers to the victims and their families. Commend the rapid response of KP police and army that helped in containing damage and concluding the operation. The reformed professional KP police force with its special rapid response unit has made a difference in dealing with acts of terrorism in a timely, holistic and coordinated manner. https://u172bhi9ko. An eyewitness while speaking to Vox News said, "We woke up due to heavy firing at the main gate. There were a large number of people staying in the hostel as it was long weekend.